Guess who got a new miter box saw for the homestead? We're replacing the old 10-inch that we had for about 20 years. Now, it's been a good Black & Decker. We got us a 12-inch sliding compound. Hopefully, it's going to be pretty good. We'll let you know. Old and new. The old. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.